There's Kitty. Adjust it down a little bit. You can see Kitty. Okay, Miss Tabitha. And I think it's as best as we're gonna get. Okay. All right, Miss Tabitha. You ready?
Okay, Mommy. What the cat? What? The cat's trying to show me up. Upstage me.
Yes, the cat's trying to upstage you.
I'm here today on this Caturday, which is another word for Saturday, to tell you about the fact that we're going to donate some items to the Michigan Cat Rescue. Because, you know, it's kitten season. And I like to give to other people and make sure they have what they need in life. So, my mommy bought these paper towels. My tabby. My mommy bought these paper towels. My kitty. My mother kitty. See? Paper towels. We bought paper towels, people. Because, you know, cats are messy. And we bought some Blue Dawn dishwashing liquid because it's really good to bathe your kittens in. You know, if you've got flea problems, this stuff is really good for young kittens that are not old enough to be, you know, put sleep medicine on. You can like give them a little bath and some Dawn. Get the blue one. The Blue Dawn is really good for fleas. So we bought some Blue Dawn. Yeah, that's not for you. Bad cat. Bad, bad, bad. This is a she no-nos. No, 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 don't knock the camera over. Mom! Mommy! 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 Mom, move her. We can't get through one video. There's Mouse. I forgot what I was going to say next. Oh, yes, we got some paper plates.
Got a big pang of paper plates here. 170, great value.
Oh, yes. Well, Mommy said I can't go tomorrow when she drops off the donations because it's a meet and greet. And she says that I'll throw Lulu's or tantrums on the floor because I want to bring home another kitty cat. And you know, she's probably right. Because, yeah, kittens are cute and they're hard to say no to. Look at little Noe there. He's volunteering to be a sleeping cat for this project that we're doing. Yeah, he's a sleeping black cat. Isn't he cute? He's got even like a tail. Look at that. I'll pull his little tail. Look at that. He didn't even wake up and I pulled his tail. Oh, having a little brother gonna be great fun.
Okay, Tabitha. You've showed all the donations now. It's time to wrap it up.
Okay, people. Be sure to donate some supplies to your local cat rescue, or you know, dogs are okay, I reckon. You can donate to any, like, animal shelter in your community, too. You know, they'll take lots of things, like paper towels and plates and, you know, Dawn dishwashing liquid and probably cat and food donations are good, too. Puppy pads and some old towels and blankets and stuff, and, you know, they could put those to use, too. You probably would, like, call your local, you know, animal shelter and see what they could use in your area. Be sure to donate, okay? And if you have room in your heart and your home, go out there and get you a kitten or a cat. You know, because cats are awesome. Oh, I like to say cats are possum. It's so funny. I make fun jokes. Until next time, this is Tabitha.
Bye-bye.